Hi, I'm Vishnu Ranad.
I'm Shirish Hirekodi.
Both of us are from Twang. Twang is an on-demand mobile music library for smartphones around the world. We basically stream Indian music to smartphones via Wi-Fi and 3G. We just launched about 5-6 days ago. We stream about 50,000 tracks of very good Indian music spanning various genres, Hindustani, Carnatic, fusion, folk, we have more than 5,000 albums. We feature more than 4,000 artists, and we also work directly with independent musicians. We've tied up with people like Shiva Mudgal and Praveen Godkhindi and Sudhar Raghunathan. Getting Indian music out there to the world. There's a very large interest in Indian music. A lot of Indian music lovers out there are not necessarily Indians. This is our effort in trying to get music that is very difficult to access today out to people around the world who love Indian music. Yeah, so ours is a mobile-only application. We don't have a web application, at least not at this point in time. And we did that with an intent, and it was done on purpose because, you know, you would like to carry your music wherever you go, right? At home, you want to listen to it in your living room, in your bedroom, with the family. You want to listen to it in your car. You want to listen to it when you're traveling. So it doesn't make sense to have a web-only version available. So we set out to build a mobile app, and it's a mobile-only app at this point in time. And I think what our users have so far gotten back to us with is the kind of music we carry is very unique. It's very difficult to find it even in India, right? Leave alone outside of India. This is music that also has a lot of a loyal user base. Right, and if you have classical music, you have generations listening to the same track, you know, as opposed to any other kind of popular music, which is great sounding for maybe 7 days, and on the 8th day you're going to move on. And the other good thing that has worked well for us is we are very artist friendly, so we work directly with musicians, and we provide them with a lot of promotions. We provide them with a lot of visibility. We provide them with reach that is very difficult through any other medium, even through live concerts, right? As I said, we launched 5 days ago, and still very early days for us. But in the 5 days, we've had close to 500 downloads of the app, out of which 300 and something or close to 400 are unique users. We have more than 200 who are active users, which means these are people who are using the app at any given point in time. And a retention rate of over 85%, which I think is a very interesting statistic. But as I said, we're 5 days old, so it's very early days. The numbers are still very new, so we shouldn't read too much into it. But we've gotten excellent feedback so far, you know, not just from users, but also from the musicians whose music we carry. If there's one thing we want to take away from MobiSparks is a large number of users on Twang, including people from your story and people attending MobiSparks, and I think that's probably the single takeaway that both of us would wish for. Anything beyond that is, I would say, is gravy. It's a good question. As I said, until the day of Diwali, we were extremely busy getting the app ready, and given that the entire Twang team is just the two of us, we haven't sat down and thought about how we want to scale up, just in terms of the just in terms of getting more content. I think our first priority is to get a large number of users on board, and also to get revenues through advertisements. We are an ad-supported app, and we're already talking to advertisers who are extremely interested in partnering with us because it's a very targeted audience we provide. And I think once the business model is validated and once we see revenue coming in, then I think it's probably much easier to go and ask somebody else for money. So we are extremely thrilled and proud to be one of the top 15 companies to present at Mobi Sparks. And you know, we are a music library. Please do check us out. And I think Mobi Sparks is an excellent platform for startups like ours, a very young startup like ours, to get visibility, get connected to other people. And I think this is an excellent platform for, you know, any other startup that's being formed at this point in time.